Every year on March 17th, St. Patrick's Day, the city of Indianapolis turns this downtown canal into green. They actually put a dye in it early in the morning, and we have a green canal for St. Patrick's Day.
Woo!